20 years ago, a wave of murders rolled across our city. The murderer was extremely brutal and left no clues.
I think you should look for the information in the police station archives. You might be able to find something out.